Hi, Chrissy Shirley here from Hamilton, New Zealand. And have I got a really good one for you today? Now, one of the things that you may not be aware of, but one of the things that makes your life really hard is judging yourself, judging ourselves. When I judge myself, I make my life hard. And I've been working on this for a long time. So I would like to invite you to a really good way to stop judging yourself. And it's to ask, what's right about me I'm not getting? So you don't answer that question. You ask, what's right about me I'm not getting? What's right about me I'm not getting? And ask it a lot, a lot, a lot. And especially when you notice yourself judging yourself. So you can change it. You can use it in all sorts of different ways. You can say, what's right about my body I'm not getting? Because do you judge your body? Probably, if you're anything like me, you probably do. What's right about my body I'm not getting? What's right about my finances I'm not getting? What's right about this I'm not getting? There's a situation that hasn't gone quite the way you want it to go, ask, what's right about this I'm not getting? Now, sometimes you will get an awareness around it, but the best thing about it is it takes you out of judgment of yourself or the situation, and you start looking. You could say the positive things, but it's really you start looking for what's right about it instead of what's wrong, because we're very good at looking for what's wrong. What's wrong about this? Hock and pod that. When you stop judging yourself, you'll find your life gets easier. So I share this for all my beautiful friends who are really good at judging themselves. And I would like to invite you to start using this wonderful tool for a long time, until you start noticing that you're not judging yourself so much or even at all. The target is no more judgment of ourselves. What would that be like? What would that create in the world? It would make our lives a hell of a lot more easier. So thank you for listening. This is just a little quick tool, but man, is this a potent one. Try it and see how it goes for you. Don't judge it. Do not judge it. If you don't think it's working, don't worry about that. Just keep on asking, what's right about this I'm not getting? And notice, what you'll notice is you'll notice a lightness about yourself. Your life gets heavy when you judge yourself. It's hard and difficult. So everything gets loosens up and gets easier. Try it. And then you can tell me how good it is. What would that be like? Thank you.